this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air.
Happy Monday, MHS. I'm Matt, and this is Max. Finally got in front of the camera. Throw it over to him for some news.
All right. The Business Club is hosting a hockey night at the Worcester Railers on March 17th. If you'd like to go, please see a Business Club member or Mr. Cunha.
Next Friday, March 16th, there'll be a student-teacher basketball game here at the high school. If you're interested, any student and teacher can go see Ms. Flaherty or any member in Best Buddies.
And there's a lost and found in Miss Foley's closet. A lot of people left things behind during Winter Carnival, so go see if something is in there of yours.
And registration for spring sports is available now on Family ID. You can get the link on the Millbury Athletic website. You can also get a paper copy outside Mr. Mara's office or in the main office. That's all we got for some news today. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Have a good one, MHS.
Rain falling off the door, hanging off the hinges. My feet are still sore, my back's on the fringes. We tore up the walls, we slept on couches. We lifted this house, we lifted this house. Firecrackers in the east, my car parked south. Your hands on my cheeks, your shoulder in